these compound engines, twin cylinders, one for the higher pressure, one for the lower pressure. Slightly different sizes, you can see. The lower pressure one's bigger. But it's just marvellous. And how they get these ticking over like this. They know what they're doing with these machines. These aren't for amateurs. You know, you've got to know what you're doing with steam. And the people that run these get these running as nice as this. Hat off to you.